Dear students, welcome to the classroom. In previous video, we have learned types of computers and today we are going to learn components of a computer. So watch the video carefully. Dear students, as you already know, all the computer's machinery that you can see and touch is called hardware. The devices or components like the keyboard, mouse, monitor, printer and the CPU box are all computer hardware. Dear students, a computer is an electronic machine that is made of devices or components that are used for input, processing, storage and output. So dear students, in this video we will see input devices like keyboard, mouse and output devices like monitor and printer. And about remaining components, we will learn in next video. So dear students, let's learn about input devices and output devices in detail. Input devices. Keyboard. Dear students, the keyboard is used to enter data or give instructions to the computer. There are more than 100 keys on the keyboard. These include letter keys, number keys, keys for punctuation mark and some special keys. Dear students, when you press a key on the keyboard, you will see that particular character on the screen. As each character appears on the screen, you will see a small blinking vertical line moving one space to the right. It is called the cursor. It shows where you are working on the screen. Mouse. Dear students, the mouse is a small device with two or three buttons on it. The left mouse button is the most frequently used button. The mouse is kept and moved over the mouse pad. Dear students, when you move the mouse on the mouse pad, you will see a small arrow moving on the screen. This arrow is called the mouse pointer. The mouse is used to select items from a menu or point to a location on the screen, and so it is also known as the pointing device. Now dear students, we will see the output devices. Monitor. Dear students, when you enter data or give instructions to the computer, the monitor screen displays whatever you are typing currently. It also displays the output produced by the computer. Hence, it is also known as the visual display unit, VDU. There are two kinds of monitors, monochrome monitor and color monitor. Printer. Dear students, the output produced by a computer is displayed on the monitor. This output can be printed on paper with the help of a printer. The printed copy of the text or picture is called hard copy. The copy stored by the computer or displayed on the monitor screen is called soft copy. There are three kinds of printers: dot matrix printer, inkjet printer and laser printer. Dot matrix printer. A dot matrix printer has a small set of needle-like pins to print words or pictures. The words or pictures are printed in the form of dots. Most dot matrix printers print in the black and white. Inkjet printer. The head of an inkjet printer has many tiny holes on it. Ink is forced out of these holes to form words or pictures on paper. Inkjet printers can print in both black and white and color. Laser printer. Dear students, a laser printer prints words or pictures with the help of a laser beam. It is used for good quality printing. The laser printer prints the whole page at once. So dear students, in this video, we have learned the input and output devices. So watch the video carefully. And in next video, we will see processing unit and storage devices.